An initiative of a cafe in Brighton might help to transform the decayed arches in New England Road into a permanent art gallery and light installation.
What we're trying to do is work with street artists, spray painters, stencilers, to create a series of exhibitions and to showcase the art. Our hope, our long-term hope, is to place huge art installations underneath the viaduct leading up from the old Shoreham Road up to Seven Dials. But we, in the short term, we're hosting artists here like Cassette Lords and others in our gallery space. And we're also creating a space for graph jams where artists in the community can come together and collaborate and make huge pieces of art that are then auctioned off for our Art for All program to support young and up and coming artists and also those with a deep passion for it. The plan is the arches have been, as everyone knows, are very notorious for just being a place for where pigeons and really pests frequent. It's very damp and very wet and very unloved and unused. But for pedestrian cyclists and all other road users, the arches are a major thoroughfare. And we want to transform this. We want to work with the community and the partners who are responsible for it to transform this space into a huge art and light installation and to shine some light on this side of the city, the North Quarter, as the seafront has seen in recent years. So we're confident about bringing people together under one umbrella group to deliver this project. What we need to see now is those that are actually responsible for the viaduct and for the bridge, for the public highway there, to actually push the project to the next stage. But business and the rest of the community are championing and waving the flag and saying, let's get this done and let's move this project forward.
This is William Ranieri for latest TV news.